In honor of those who made the ultimate sacrifice, people visited Arlington National Cemetery and laid flowers for military members buried there over the weekend. This cemetery is the final burial place for more than 400,000 men and women. Around 25 soldiers are laid to rest there every day. And more than 3 million people visit to pay their respects every year.